just see this PPC curve. On OX-axis, we will check cotton production. On OY-axis, we will check wine production. So, it is a wine, and on this axis, we will count. Right? So, PPC curve, this shows the stock of the given resources, right? So if I place any point on this curve, all these all points will show the stock of the resources. Suppose that if a producer has 10 lakhs to invest to produce these two goods, okay, so this line will show on each point will show the 10 lakh amount, right? So each point will show the amount of the investment, that is 10 lakh, right? Now just see next one. Now just see this point. So this PPC's main condition is here, that producer has to use all the resources to produce these two goods. It means that he has to finish, right? At any cost, he has to finish the resources to produce these two goods, right? So now just see what are the condition is here. Said that capital in the form of capital, producer has in the form of capital, in the form of capital, producer has 10 lakhs, okay, and labor quantity is 10, and production of two goods, that is wine and cloth, right? So just see this curve again. Just see this curve again. So A point, when we compare point A and B, right? Point A and B and C. So these points are showing the amount of 10 lakh, right? Investment money that producer has to finish it in producing these two goods, right? So if we compare to O A1 and this A2, right? So if we compare this rectangle, so this rectangle and this rectangle, so on OX axis, so if we compare, so here we can observe easily that OY axis is showing the quantity of the wine, right? And where the production of wine is larger than the production of the cotton, right? So it means that this wine production is larger than the cotton production. So if we observe point B and C, so here we can see that point OB, this OYB, okay, this point and B1, so OY dash and B and B1, the production of the wine is now less than the production of cotton, okay? So you can this curve falls down, it means that the production of wine is going to be less, okay? And so you can observe, so if we focus on this point, okay, so what this is point showing, this point is showing that the amount which has to be invested in the production of these two goods is now remain. It means that 5 lakhs remain if suppose that if this point focus on the in the center of the curve, so it means that now the stock of the resources are still now remain to produce. So okay, so in this PPC curve, you can observe that the condition of the producer is that producer has to finish all the investment money in producing these two goods, right? So as much as this curve falls down to the O-axis, so it means that the wine production of the wine will be less, and production of the cotton will be larger than the